Each one needs. thing for me, I didn't remember much about my original appearance at the Woodstock Festival in 69 until I saw the movie. And then it began coming back to me. And I thought it was interesting. It was actually kind of awful. But what I realized was that when we first got out on the stage to play that night, the microphones weren't turned on. And so we were playing and singing. We couldn't hear ourselves. And not only that, nobody else could either. And people have memories of it that's actually different than the reality. But, I mean, there's a lot more people that say they were there than actually could possibly have been there. And everybody who was there that remembers it is lying. So it's hard to say stuff, but what they did for me was when they were working on the record and the film, they didn't have any audio of us actually playing, at least to begin with. And so they took a couple of other nights and wove them in to the movie. But they didn't have the technology today that you could sync it up and make it look right, because they were completely different nights. And so that's why when I'm playing in the movie, there's a lot of cutaways to people smoking dope, people running around naked, all kinds of stuff. Because they couldn't sync it, you know what I'm saying? But we actually, I think, got better over the years. Hard to imagine. It may not be better now, but it did get better for a while. And so I thought we'd try this song here tonight. Yeah! Now that we know the microphones are working.
Yeah.
That was the good old days.
Yeah. Thank you, Arlo.
I got a feeling they might be coming around again. That would be sweet.
The train pulls out of Kentucky, rolls along past houses.
Memphis, Tennessee. Halfway home, we'll be there in the morning. Through the Mississippi darkness, rolling down to the sea. Singing that last song, City of New Orleans, ever since I recorded it back around 1971 or something like that. Almost every night of my life I had to do it, you know. It was written by my good friend Steve Goodman from Chicago back a long time ago. But there's songs that I've been singing even longer than that. And I remember one time when I was in the fifth grade, I was going to school in the fifth grade, and that's when I discovered civil disobedience. I decided that I wasn't going to do homework anymore. My mom did not approve, and so she took me out of that regular school I was in, put me in one of these progressive schools so that I would presumably progress. But I walked into the first day of that new school, and all the kids were standing up singing one of my dad's songs, and I was the only one there that didn't know the words. So I ran home at the end of the day, told my father what had happened, and he dragged me out in the backyard and set me down, brought a guitar over, made me learn the chords to the song so I could play it, and then he made me learn the verses that he'd written, and I learned those too, and I've been singing that song just about ever since. That is a very long time ago now. And as a matter of fact, I've been doing it for so long and so often that I thought I'd give it a break. You know, I thought everybody'd be sick of it. So we took it off the set list a couple of years ago. I never got more mail that said, "What the hell are you thinking?" So we put it back. Because I went walking that ribbon of highway. I saw above me an endless skyway. I saw below me a golden valley. This land was made for you and me. This land is your land, and this land is my land. From California to the New York Island, from the Redwood Forest to the Gulf Stream waters, this land was Some music to about a decade or so ago. Been singing it ever since. Very short. It's only a couple of verses long. And so I'm just going to sing them. And then I'm going to sing them again. And the second time through, I'll give you the words and maybe you can help us out up here.
Hell yeah!
It would sound awful nice out on this field. My peace is all I've got. That I can give to you. My peace is all I've ever had. It's all I ever knew. I give my peace to green and black, to red and white and blue. My peace is all that I can give to you. My peace is all I've got. It's all I've ever known. My peace is worth a thousand times more than anything I own. Is all I've got. Help me out. My peace is all that I can give to you. That I can give. My peace is all I've ever had. My peace is all I've had. It's all I ever knew. It's all I had. I give my peace to green and black. I give my peace to green. Are you ready? White and blue. To red and white, my peace, my peace.
Thanks for being here.